Everyone, welcome back to another Bar from the Bar Corner here on Monday, November 27th, 2017, here for Dayer Entry 467, and I believe, if I'm not mistaken, I believe it is the 268th vlog of the year, I believe. We're rapidly approaching 300, guys. It's awesome. Well, 270 actually. But 300 nonetheless. But yeah, guys. Welcome back to another one of these great vlogs. I'm happy recording these. It is about 11:39 at night. Said I was going to record one early in the day, but that didn't happen, so I'm going to try to record one tomorrow early. After I go for a walk and I go to the bank, possibly, because I need to put my daily check in, put some money to survive, just a couple bucks here and there, so I can live and enjoy myself a little bit, because I do have to save up for my brother's bachelor party in February. It's not iced tea, guys. It's just water in an iced tea bottle. You guys are noticing I'm not shaving. I haven't had shaven in like 3 days. Just a little experiment to see what people think of me at work, but I'm gonna shave tomorrow so I can look presentable again. Civilized world. But yeah, guys, I'm happy to be recording here for another edition of the vlog. But yeah, guys, I work from 6 o'clock to 2:30. But that's not why I wanted to work very well, by the way. We did some freezers, awesome stuff. We almost got to a dairy pallet, but it was like, we would have had to have stayed to have done it. I would have stayed, but, hours are kind of spread around, so I didn't, you know, want to take advantage of them too long. We did well over the weekend, which was great. That's not why I wanted to talk to you guys today. I wanted to tell you guys that tonight I'm actually going to be shooting a new channel, new video for two of my channels. Oh, well, for one of my channels. I'm going to shoot the other one tomorrow. But yeah, guys. I'm going to probably, after I finish this, I'm probably going to do the yearly update. I'm probably going to do, since we're in the end of 2017, we're about to go into 2018, I'm going to do a 2017-2018 since I did rename the channel, I'm going to do a 2017-2018 kind of a channel overview slash trailer, and because I've made a ton of changes to the channel. I'm going to be right back, guys, because I have to take care of some business, and I can't talk if I can't do that business, so it'll be a couple minutes for me, it will be a couple seconds for you guys. I'll be right back, a second. Sorry, guys. All right, sorry about that, guys. In my time, that was about 2 minutes. For you guys, it was a couple of seconds, but yeah. Look forward to another channel trailer. Keep updating it, because it's just one of those things, and then I'll upload it to the channel when I'm computer or something. So I'm going to have to get up on one of those and do something about it. One thing I do have to tell you guys is that I enjoy these a lot. I really do. And I believe this is the 26th straight for the month. If I record one tomorrow, it'll be 27th straight. And I will tie March for the most vlogs of any month. And if I record till the 30th, which I do plan on doing, which will be Thursday, all 30 straight. And that'll be my record for the month. And in terms of one vlogs in a row, I'm gonna also post that in the online virtual journal, as I call it. I don't call it that anymore, guys, because the OVJ is what we call it. Here at the Block Corner, the OVJ, or the Online Virtual Journal. It might be... an interesting thing. I just got an idea. I'm just gonna tuck it away in my head. I'm not gonna say anything more, but I've got an idea in my head. You guys are probably wondering about gameplay. I'm going to try to record Alpha Sapphire soon. Maybe as early as tomorrow or Wednesday, depending on when I get out. But I do plan to do that. I'm not going to talk about work, guys, because I just mentioned at the beginning of the vlog. Tomorrow I'm working 1 to 9, and I feel the festive energy coming back, so, at work I've been kind of conserving my energy, not talking, but I've been doing my work, trying to work hard, but I'm going to try to go all out, as best I can at work, and my hair's unkempt. It looks really terrible, doesn't it? Kind of signed them up. It's kind of grown a little too wild. Let me just put it back. I'm gonna record probably maybe. I could record tomorrow, Wednesday. I might record Wednesday when I get home. So I kind of have the feel I need to. I'm currently... currently playing one of the... told myself I'm going to play a Gen 7. One of the last Gen 7 games, but unfortunately I kind of succumbed to it. So what I did was I had $17 on my system. Bought these two cards for $40. I'm going to put these in the trash and find some. Two new games I got. Leighton's Mystery Journey with Ketri Ed Leighton. New series protagonist. Well, not that. Yeah, you read right there. That's not a typo. That's Ultra Moon. Good game so far. I've been through one trial. I'm not going to let's play it because I already have Alpha going on right now. In fact, here's my game cartridge right here. Because it's currently out of the DS since I was switching over. Currently have my DS in sleep mode. It's charging at the moment. Any more updates? Oh, yes! By the way, wanted to give... I got the Samsung October 3rd, November 26th. So I've had it for about 24 days. But I'll give you guys maybe a overview with this bad boy. Yeah, it is currently 11:51. What did my tablet say? It's 11:47, so it's about... It's my smartwatch. Telling me that it is probably charged. I actually put a pocket watch face on it, actually. So I was getting bored of the original setup. So I kind of did that. So, yeah, guys, that's good. I'm not sure, poor guys. It's been a good... Actually, it really hasn't felt much like a fall because, you know, I've been busy with work, trying to stay healthy. You know, I've had a cold the last 2 weeks. It's finally gone, and I finally have all my energy back, which is great, which I needed. And that's a great thing, but I will, see about the scrags, tomorrow before I go to work, because I want to look presentable and I don't want to look like a, don't want to look like the Frito Bandito, you know, if you guys could catch that joke, you guys will. I am the Frito Bandito. If you guys remember those commercials way back, you guys will remember. Frito Bandito. Really, really rich. Actually, now that I think of that, Frito Bandito, he's Mexican. He's a bandito. He's a bandit. Kind of racist right there, America, with the, kind of racist with the assumption that all Mexicans are bandits or they're all robbers. That's kind of poor. And, well, the political incorrectness patrol would say today, you know, because that wouldn't fly today. But that's just me. Yeah, guys. What else do I want to talk about? I got 6 minutes to go. Dave, well, probably got 5. I want to dedicate the last couple minutes of this vlog maybe 2 minutes of this vlog guys, I have to tell you that that it has been a pleasure to record these. I would say this, and I love the views. I love that you guys watch these, and I love it that I have 14 loyal followers, and thank you to you 14 and the many, many people who watch these vlogs around the world, because I am not only just in America, I'm also, people watch me in Europe, America, well, mostly America. Europe, America, Singapore. I think I have one in Australia. I think I have a couple of people in Australia. I don't know. I'll throw up my channel demographics next time I look. I'll have to kind of do that when I do a state of the channel address next month. Yes, next month, but not next week. Because technically, Friday, we start a new month. Isn't that absolutely, positively, and utterly crazy that we're actually starting the fourth and final month of the fall into winter? Well, the final month of the fall, because technically we're going to enter winter at the end of on the 22nd, so December, so another, so less than 30 days will be in winter. Sorry guys for that pause, but yeah, when I do the state of the channel, I will tell you where my demographics are, what's the top platform people watch my my viewers plus my subscribers watch on. If you guys, if one of my 14 are out there, what's your favorite platform to contact me, to watch me on? Because I want to know. For those of you who watch me and are not subscribed, please tell me. I want to know because I want to make this as friendly for you guys as possible. Because I am expanding a little bit more, and I do have a second channel. Their link is in the description of one of my videos. I'll have to put, it is Kamo's Mobile Gaming Corner. You guys can just tap it in and it'll take you right to it. And my first video there, I still have to do a video trailer on it, which will be fun. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy these vlogs. Now that we're 26 straight in. Things are enjoyable. Things feel comfortable again. But yeah. Alright, everybody. I'm going to do this one today. You guys know the drill. As usual, I never deviate from this ending. As usual. Long live America. God bless America. Long live democracy. Long live the Second Amendment. And amen to my grandparents' spirits. Amen to both of them. And everybody else is deceased in our lives. Mike Mo here for another vlog here on November 27th, 2017. Your day entry 467. Alrighty, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.